J. Cole and Drake just dropped the official video to First Person Shooter, and we finally get the chance of reacting to it. Let's get it.
Hey, man, this is the song, bro.
Oh, this dude from The Office.
Uh-huh. Wow. They already started.
Turn up for good here. Everybody's
working hard. Nobody has left their desk all day. I've been keeping an eye on them. Thank you. Thank you, sir.
Wow, bro.
Oh, that's just Drake.
Biggest of what? Biggest of what? Biggest of what? Biggest the Super Bowl.
Oh, that's hard. Oh, we're playing ping pong.
Uh-huh. Wow, bro. Go ahead.
They snapping his head in.
Bro, it's on point with the beat.
Niggas so thirsty that took me a beef. Here we go. Oh, this isn't Ronaldo
reference. I look at the tweets and start sucking my teeth. I'm letting it rock cause I love them asleep. I still wanna give me a song where I be. Can't trust everything that you saw on IG. Just know if I diss you, I make sure you know that I hit you like I'm on your call ID. I'm naming the album to fall off. It's pretty ironic cause they don't follow for me. Still in this bitch getting bigger. They waiting on the kid to come drop like a father to be. Now when they argue the hardest MC. Is it K-Dot? Is it Aubrey or me?
Ooh, I like the dream of OVO reference. Spider-Man.
Uh-huh.
Oh, the funny meme.
Yes, bro.
From the bars and this shit like a prison escape. Everybody step is we're fucking and everybody breakfast and I'm about to clean off my plate. When I show up, it's motion picture, blockbuster, the goat with the golden pin, the top toucher, the spot rusher, spray the total shit up, the crap duster. Not Russia, but apply pressure to your cranium. Cold's automatic when aiming on with the boy in the status of stadium.
If he makes that, you know he gonna make what in the
around the world.
Oh, that's the I think that was off of. It'll come back to me, bro.
Space Jam?
No.
I never watched that movie.
The Tower. I think that was from Views. The album
cover. Oh, yeah, no. Yeah. Yeah, that's a real building in Toronto, I think.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, the dogs. Oh, all the dogs.
Bro, I wish this came out before the damn awards, bro. This would have won video of the year.
Hey, you get it already for me. I'm talking about that later. October is very on the arena.
Uh-huh. Oh, Billie Jean. Wow, bro. They did their damn thing for this.
For real.
And then he got the glove.
Said, Mike, I'm thinking about talking about Jordan. That man had Jackson. I'm like, oh. They got his own statue.
Just like Mike had. Damn.
Wow, bro.
Hey.
Now that's a video.
For real.
Wow. Shout out to Beautiful. Cole and Drake.
Beautiful.
Shout out to that director, bro. Bro, what a video, bro.
Music video of the year. Right there, music video of the year.
Clearly, absolutely. I don't see how you can top that.
That is one of them music videos that's going to like break down in the, and just like years later down the road, we're just going to have like views on views, you know what I mean? So like, yo, we just witnessed history.
I think so. From the cinematography to how they recreate a lot of iconic scenes, like you mentioned, the guy from The Office. Then, of course, at the end, he was walking on the lights like Mike was in Billie Jean.
Yeah. And I like that when they had Drake and J. Cole, and they had like the age, and then October's area, you know, and then it said NC, and then TC, Toronto, Canada, and North Carolina.
And then he goes into the ring, you know, like you said, mimicking Ali.
Yeah. So I love the like references that they had, the GOAT references and all that. Like,
exactly.
Man, yo, that I haven't watched any music video that like in this year at least that stood out like that, and that one stood out.
This was very pleasant. To say the very least.
Definitely.
And bro. I mean, like, even when they were playing ping pong
in
the stadium, like when every time they was hitting the ball,
it was on beat.
Yeah, it sounded like just like the beat, or it was on par with the beat. I'm like, they really did.
Yeah.
I'm looking forward to more Drake and Cole projects.
Definitely.
Absolutely.
Bro.
Damn, that was a good ass video.
So you told me.
Definitely gonna watch that again like a million times before the weekends, for bro, sure.
If you would have told me a year ago that Drake and J. Cole had been on a music video, I'd be like.
And it would have been that good.
I would have definitely been like, really? And then what I seen now, I'm like, yo. So, hey, anything possible at this point. So, hey, Kendrick wanna hop on with something, bro. Hey, we down for that, you know.
We still wanna see a Kendrick Lamar, J. Cole, and Drake video, or at least hear them on the same song, bar for bar, bro.
Yeah.
Like, but that's another topic for another day. Y'all come. Oh, God.
The Spider-Man point me. I did want to point that out as well. And I was about to think, I was like, have all of those three ever been in the same room together?
I didn't notice the Spider-Man thing. When you said all three, you're referring to
like all of them in the same room together. Have they ever taken a photo together?
I want to say no.
Maybe not on camera at least, but.
But there is a, well, it's not the real thing, but there's a drawing of Cole. You seen it?
That's the thing you had in Discord, right?
Yeah, okay.
Of Cole,
Kendrick, and Drake. One of the best drawings I've seen. I need to get that. But
yeah. That's,
right now, that's the closest that we'll see. There could be some photos out there of them that we don't know about. Legendary photos if they exist though.
Yeah. But
we appreciate everybody for watching. Y'all comment down below what y'all think about this video, man. We both think that it's the video of the year. In the discussion, more content is on the way. Of course, J. Cole and Drake just announced their new tour this January of 2024,
yeah.
March of 2024. We got a video dropping for that tomorrow, giving our thoughts and opinions on that. We appreciate everybody for watching. More content is on the way. Until next time, peace and love to everybody.